Chicago's a Purple Heart. Up here cleaning up the bugs. Another puppy mill down there, all those dogs they sell. All the Amish come out and they all wave. They're very friendly. The horses even want to come up and watch. Yeah, since it's not deer season, maybe we'll do a touch and go right over here. There we go. We'll get some lift coming up on this ridge. Maybe the other side. Probably the other side, the wind's coming from that way. At about 27 miles an hour. Flying for about 30 minutes. Clouds are starting to break apart. Still got overcast. But not the heavy clouds that we had. grab onto the wingtip steering and just kind of doodle around here. Over here by my house. Somebody asked me how far I fly from my house. Well, I've got about 75 acres, and I normally don't fly off of it because it's all under crops. But across the street here, this is my house straight ahead. But right across the street here, this hay, when they cut it, I'll fly over here. Brother-in-law has a little over 100 acres back over here. His house is in another about 10 miles away, but it, there goes a deer. He's got this property over here. He's got a hunting cabin on it. And he leases it out for crops. I think he feeds the deer better than I eat. They've always got food down here in these feeders. A little bumpy up here. It's about 6:30, so it's a little early still. I think the thermals will stop somewhere around 7. It really cooled down. It was in the 70s today, so that's not too bad. Finally got a spring day compared to days we've had. Just cruise across here. just dancing around here. Okay.